What's good, crazy emulation game? We back at it with another emulation video. This is Bayonetta 3 running on the Ryujinx emulator on SteamOS on my Steam Deck. The game does run really, really good. It has its moments where it shudders, but I think it's because it's just trying to do all the shaders. Also, too, at certain points, the audio will desync. I'm guessing that's something I would just have to look into. It's maybe something that I might have to put a patch in or some settings I would have to change to fix that issue. But overall, the game is definitely playable on the Steam Deck running this emulator. It runs flawless. I love the game so far. I actually started it on my PC because of, you know, the 4K upscale and using reshade. The game looks fantastic on my ultra wide. But minus that, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. And as always, leave me requests. And I'll holler at y'all later.
When I was a kid, my father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. You just walk along, feeling your way through the grass and leaving a faint path behind. But if you turn around to look, you may get the strange feeling you've walked that path before. Or that someone was walking along with you, lending you the strength to press on. I'd always believed there was only one truth, but... understood what he was saying, but for some reason, it really resonated with me. And every time I thought about it, I looked up at the sky and daydreamed. What if somewhere, some version of me was walking along through the grass just like me? Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey? That idea had its hooks in me more powerfully than any anime or sci-fi novel. And even after growing up, I still believed it could be true. I just knew that someday, a version of my father from some other world would appear. And pull out a strawberry candy just for me, always easy. But the visitor from another world that appeared to me was a nightmare that had come to crush all hope like blades of grass beneath his heel.
I'm not done yet. Oh. What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
Viola, go!
before it's too late. Enzo, what was the weather forecast for today?
What's the matter? Your glasses dirty? Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for a ball game. You know what that means, right? It means you found a way to drag me all over the city and turn my opening day ticket into toilet paper! Don't act like you don't hear me talking, huh? You know how much shit I had to go through for this thing? Oh! Oh! Shit! Jesus! How about a heads up for...
You have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean...
let's be
Now where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. And now this damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. The hell are you doing? I just got this baby yesterday.
Less hot air, more gaps.
Storm's coming.
He died? Did he make... Yes! He's got it! He's got the goal!
Lousy bums. Everybody's getting screwed today. Me playing chauffeur, because you gotta meet someone. So where are they? First the park, then the grocery store, and now you're saying you want to try the pier. Hey, you even know where this mystery guest of yours is? What the... Holy shit! The hell you do that for?
Please, someone help me, before it's too late.
Hey, what is it? Don't tell me you got the date wrong.
No, it's today, and it's here.
What?
Enzo,
what the
you
hell?
Wait right here.
Whoa.
Got it? Right here. Don't move one inch.
Jeez, all right. Hey, how long do you expect me to sit here for, huh? What am I supposed to do? It's the same shit with her every time, but she still gets me by the short and curlies. Huh? Rain? Where'd all these clouds come from? did she come from? You know, this kid looks kind of familiar. Whoa! Hey!
Please, take me to her.
Do I look like a damn taxi driver? You mean?
Bayo!
Whoa! Oh, yeah, this? Oh, this? This is just what I needed.
more cheap toys.
Kitchen?
Just give me my order before I lose my cool.
Yeah.
Isn't everything, you know.
Thank you.
that seasoning means no deed. Better think fast, Bayonetta. Storm's a lot worse than I thought.
Thank you. Jean.
We'll catch up later.
Thank you.
the Good Samaritan rode on. How dreadfully noble.
We gotta talk. Preferably, someplace a little quieter.
I hope y'all enjoyed the gameplay. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll hide y'all in the next video.